out here, I was kind of surprised that Sinclair stations were still around.
This is the way we walked for the train.
Ah. On a men's missions trip way back when we were in Athens, out west to the Dakotas, there were Sinclairs out there, and I thought, wow, I didn't know these were still around. One of them had a big dinosaur near it. And it's a nice car.
Yeah, it is.
Come in this way.
Yeah.
Usually we go through the main entrance.
So Comic-Con is happening down here too this weekend.
Yeah.
Along with March Madness.
Wow. So we should be in for some hubbub here. The only thing of coming in this way, you don't get a view of the... Can you go in up there too? Can't go in here. They're a bit blocked off. I like the look of the old buildings there.
Maybe up the price this weekend.
$15.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, that's a $5 price hike.
Mm-hmm.
You got to prepay, it looks like.
Mm-hmm.
It's going to be well worth it. This is our walking route.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if it does good inside, but we'll keep it running for a while. New piece of room, though. Where are you going? Oh, yeah. I forgot about that. We walked and walked and ended up there. What did we walk, 11 miles that day, or was it more than that?
I think it was 11.
We got the Spider-Man exhibit here. Okay. Did you want to go to Golden Crown or just...
No, I want to go to Rally House by Sprint Center.
Okay. So glad for all the times that we've come down here walking.
Mm-hmm. Me too. Doesn't get old.
Nope. All the times I biked here, and the one time we rented bikes and electric bikes. That was fun.
We rented bikes twice down here.
Okay.
Once we went down by the river walk.
Uh-huh.
And went into what was that, Independence or something?
Yeah.
And then the other time we got it from 18th and Vine District.
Yeah. The longer one was the one we went to Independence.
Right.
Or North Kansas City.
Yeah, that's it.
Oh, there goes the streetcar. Places on this road. Whew! That wind's coming from the north or northwest. What'd the temperature say? It was, feels like 2 or something? 6? Felt like 6. Early in the morning, I'm sure it said 6. 21 feels like 6, but.
Yeah, because it's supposed to go down to -5 last night.
Oh.
I should say wind chills at -5.
I'm gonna cross here like I usually do and I'll meet you back up over there. You can keep going. Yeah. I didn't know it was going to take me away that long, but it did. Uh-huh. I caught that train. Uh-huh. It's nice to have a little wind shelter from the buildings here.
It is. It's cold.
Uh-huh. Need a scarf really around the face.
New?
Yeah, bridal place.
Oh, the sleeves are coming back. Look what my dress was.
Oh yeah.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, your dress was really nice. Uh-huh. Loved it. There's the bride.
Yep. Dress I would never ever consider. She looked good in it, though. I would never ever consider.
Careful here. I don't know what's up.
Oh, they have an egg melt. Let's do it. Yes. Let's do it.
It was a bag of chestnuts.
I saw that. Huh. Cold enough.
Always so funny.
<It's true>.
You're funny. It's kind of rare. I don't remember seeing both of the streetcars that close together before.
Probably because of the hubbub down here. Maybe they're running an extra or something.
It looks like we can go. Yeah, it's gonna change anyway right now. It's a good thing because this car is coming. This place always looks interesting.
Mm-hmm.
Not quite interesting enough to go in and pay what I would imagine are pretty high prices.
But they did change out their window.
Yeah.
Yay.
It's been a minute, huh? Oh, look, there's some more of those gargoyles like we saw in Oklahoma City.
Yeah. Good eye, mate.
These are painted. The other ones might have been too, but they looked like they were
oxidized.
Copper, right? Turns green.
Right.
Starting to smell the good restaurants up here. Smells like beef.
Barbecue.
Yeah. Yeah. Look at Red Riding Hood coming. Oh yeah, yeah. I'm glad they warned us on the radio about Comic-Con. It makes more sense. We could probably go.
We could go over there.
Can we go up further this way and then go down?
You know it better than I do, I'm not sure.
I don't know either.
I think you can. Yeah, I'm sure you can. I think like Cosentino's Market.
Yeah.
We could take that way.
Okay. Is this the way we went with the, had that band playing over there?
Pretty sure.
Yeah, it was 18th. 18th and Vine, the historic area. people are noticing this camera on my head.
Yeah. Are they waiting?
I was kind of hoping it would blend in, but I look like a cyclops. No, they're smiling, looking quizzically. We get to see the mural up here, Mahomes and, no, that's Edwards-Helaire, I think, isn't it? 32. Yeah, it is. I think it's because all the people.
I do. Just a hustle and bustle down here right now.
Uh-huh.
There's this going on, and then the NFL draft is in April.
Well, it's Comic-Con, and then this is March Madness, right?
Uh-huh.
Today, both of those today. The draft is coming. When's the World Cup?
I think that's 2024.
Tomstown Distilling says they're the official gin of the Chiefs.
I
didn't know they needed an official gin.
Looks like they were doing just fine on the parade road.
Uh-huh. There's the Opera House or the Fine Arts Center. There. That was a Star Wars group there, I think. Don't quote me on that. We still have to try out Anton's here. I imagine it'd be a little bit like Mahogany was.
That's what I would think too. Maybe if I'd rather get a book at the Bethel for
Universal. Uh-huh. You know what you're getting there, and
yeah.
We always enjoy the Italian. Italian's usually over too fast though, too.
Yes.
I just should eat more mindfully.
I guess they started doing it where you can buy the food.
Smells good.
Yes, it has. Too bad.
It's probably one of those places where you have to have reservations.
Yeah. So we're gonna do something special. It's next Sunday.
Okay. There's the streetcar grill. That's always a trusty place to have supper or lunch.
Wait.
It is. Looks like we can go up to Truman Road and cross there. This is where they're going to put in that whole park area.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Wait.
It's going to be above the road.
Okay,
so
nice.
On makes up.
More
yeah. From there to all the way. Uh huh.
That'd be really nice.
Yeah, it will. Looks like we can, nope. Yeah, we can go. Wanna go? Yeah, they're gonna elevate it over this highway 70, is it?
Yeah.
And then put some dirt and grass and kind of be like our Central Park a little bit. Yeah. Wow, the streetcar was honking at the truck in front of it, I think.
Want to go down one more?
Yeah. This is that part that always seems so scenic that I end up taking pictures.
It's really pretty at night with all the blue lights on.
Uh-huh. I think it's down here.
Wait.
Or is it?
That'll get you down there. Yeah.
You want to?
Yeah, no, we can go straight and then hang a left.
You think it's up one more?
Yeah, this is good.
Okay. Yeah. I think they have more streetcars running because of all the hubbub down here.
I know, I've seen three different ones already.
Yeah. They've really learned how to do crowd management for events. Because of the Royals, World Series win, and yeah, Chiefs. Uh-huh. You think it's up that way?
We got up one more.
Okay. checked out. Irish pub.
Yeah, I thought about that place for yesterday. But...
it would have been packed, probably. There was one duo of friends that one of them was saying, yeah, sorry, I miscalculated. I didn't think anybody would be at the sports bars. He didn't know his sports calendar very well. Alrighty. Maybe we need to hit it. Looks like we can get across now.
Slipped in right behind.
Yeah. Try no other pub.
Oh, I tried that once with Matt and Lynn.
Yeah. Maybe it's early and they won't be that busy.
There's McFad.
Ah. Since it's still kind of, maybe they'd have the Reuben.
They might.
Side to side, and then going to your action. That way, the defense is shifting, and you're able to capitalize off of it.
Too bad the streetcar restaurant is a ways away. And we could go back to that main street, but it's still quite a ways back that way, isn't it?
I think everything around here is going to be pluggy because of games. But maybe the farther we get down, if we can make it that long.
Yeah, I can make it. We can cross here. Oh, we found the hubbub. Gluttons for the punishment. No, sorry. Yeah. Yes, here's this one bike lane that it's actually safer to ride one street over, one block over. This one keeps getting interrupted by different things. There's usually cars and trucks parked in it, and nice idea, but
not good.
No.
That one was $25 for parking.
Whoa. We did pretty well. Bet you that protein pancake place isn't gonna be very busy.
Yeah.
Thank you. old building over there. There's always the river market. I wonder if any of those shops inside are still open. It's not exactly a... Oh yeah, that was good. Yeah. Uh-huh. UMB Bank. Providing funds for the scholarship out of the trust. We don't usually come this way, but it's nice for a change.
Yeah, it is. Figured we'd get back our regular route.
Yeah. There's Minsky's.
Yeah, I thought about that too.
It's usually tough to get into on a regular night. We can try it. No matter how much you want to get in on one video,
yeah,
you can never get it in one video because you want the weather to be perfect. You want the scenery to be perfect, but there's a lot of different routes you can take downtown. A lot of things are under construction through here right now.
I guess we could have gone back out to the store.
Now, this is good because, like you said, we will come back the other way. Shouldn't be dark. Oh man, that wind. I even have my hoodie up. I don't have Strava running right now, but this is quite a hill that we're going down.
Yeah.
Getting ready to, but coming up on a bike, that's pretty significant. Oh.
My face, so I'm with you.
But I love it. Most of the time. You know, there's like no perfect season either.
Uh-huh.
Like you'd like all the foliage to be out, and but there's you can see more when the leaves are off the trees.
Yeah, you just have to embrace whatever.
Yeah. It's just like if we waited for the perfect weather and time to take a walk, we would never do that either. What happened there? Comic Con. Rhino from the... yeah. Uh-huh. Rhino from Spider-Man or the Hulk or... Hopefully in the video you can see what kind of hill this is coming up.
So this puts us down around that prairies.
Yeah, that's true too. Looks like we can go. This part's kind of rough.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. I was looking for the sign, but that's way back there.
Yeah.
Huh.
So this must have been like a telegraph office or something?
Yeah. And money. Then they wire money.
Yep. Oh, yeah, that's what Anthony's Italian is in the corner.
Could go there. They still have Christmas wreaths in the back. Better not go there. We're on par for that Harry's Country Club or...
I thought we were.
Uh-huh. Or that Opera House.
Yeah.
I would do that. Huh. You see how cold it is from the steam over there. Got used to the warm weather in March. February even was warmer than this.
Yeah, but it's still better than sitting inside.
Yep. My walk yesterday went in like a lion and out like a lamb. Snowy and cloudy, windy, and then it was blue skies and sunny. The wind even died down, I think. Huh. They did a pretty good job blending the new with the old there. Yeah, another thing to do. Thank you. I smell that burnt baked goods smell. That seems to be kind of popular with coffee shops right now. I don't either. So, do you want to try Harry's?
See if there's a line. I don't really care. I don't mind if we try Minsky's or Opera House.
I kind of like Opera House. It's a less formal. And not that Harry's is formal either.
We've done Harry's, but we haven't done Opera House for food.
No, that's true. Still going downhill. Not the restaurant. We are on our walk. I don't know about the restaurant.
Minsky's actually sounds like a good
one. Oh, we could try that.
If the wait's too long, I don't want to do that.
Well, if they're taking names at the Opera House, we could put a name in and walk down to Minsky's. Yeah, because a lot of the people are staying up there. That wasn't the most scenic section, but it is what it is. Yeah. Is this the Opera House? Yeah.
It's down on the next corner.
Oh.
This is the
Faux Grill. I look like Harry Tuttle.
This is a steamboat entrance.
Oh, yeah. Tuttle, at your service. I was calling it the river market, it's the city market. Grill, Opera House, there it is, okay. Do they?
Mm-hmm.
Okay then. That sign said City Market. I've always called it the River Market. Just for the record.
Their sign must be wrong.
Yeah. So I have a visual reference and I know how to sync the data. Always trains going.
Mm-hmm.
Always.
Okay, I'll take that.
Okay.
Thank you. Switch your sides. The sun was, now it's behind the buildings a little bit. Put you in danger side.
Wait a minute.
That's pretty scenic there. No line. Good job. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
That was good. I like Minsky's better than this place.
Yeah, me too.
Now I get to walk off some of that ice cream and pizza. Since we're this close, we might as well go to the Overlook. What do they call that? Kansas City Overlook or something like that.
Is that what they call it?
Mm-hmm. It's going to be cold out there.
I already thought about it.
Some of our best memories, places we've been, have been freezing cold on the motorcycle.
Mm-hmm. Downtown Indy after Christmas.
Yep. Wow, electric scooters, there weren't even any pedals on those. They were kind of like these, but you could sit on them. Let's go this way. Nah, it's kind of blocked off. Go down here. There's the Breakout KC.
Yeah.
Did that once.
Yeah.
And once only. That was fun though.
It was fun. Do it again.
Mm-hmm.
With the kids.
Worker had pity on us. Came in and helped us a little bit.
Yeah.
I was making it way complicated.
Well, now we know what to expect. So I would do it with both couples.
Yeah. Really, really build up through here now. I didn't even know that all that was going in. Amazon notified me that my little disc battery arrived.
Oh, good.
It says, tell us how we did.
USPS notified me that the Etsy thing came.
Oh, good.
I forgot to bring along the mailbox key.
Oh. Fortunately, it's open all the time. You'll want it tonight.
I will.
You'll want it before tomorrow morning, yes.
Really?
Uh-huh.
I know. Yeah. Sleep mask.
Yeah. Good, mission accomplished. See, it seems like it'd be kind of cool to live in one of these loft kind of apartments and be so close to everything. But I also think that it would be kind of get old.
It's kind of claustrophobic in a way.
Uh-huh.
You're stuck right there. There's nothing really to look at.
Uh-uh. Out of our front door now, there's more walking and, well, you can walk anywhere down here, but you have to wait on the lights a lot.
Right.
And, but as far as trails and more bikeable roads and walkable roads.
Yeah, where we live.
Mm-hmm. Good. Yeah. That'd be a lesson to us.
This is good if you live downtown and you work downtown and you could, you know, take the bus or the streetcar or just walk it. But if you don't work downtown, I don't think it's real convenient.
No. I still see a little bit of snow here and there, just tiny little specks. We're into the wind, but it's died down a lot.
Yeah, unfortunately.
Yeah, the temperature's coming down. The town of Kansas Bridge. Isn't that odd?
Uh-huh.
So I was wrong, it's not Kansas City Overlook, but it's... You would think being in Missouri here, it'd be called something different than that. Of course, Kansas was the name of the area long before the states came.
Yeah, and then they had a disagreement between the Kansas City, Missouri, and Kansas City, Kansas.
Uh-huh. Ah, there's some more coming on. Oh, yeah. Have a clearer shot of it over here. You know, that's right above it. It's slow. There's our biking and walking route down there. That's coming faster than I thought. That's what they always say. Canadian Pacific. Let's look at the river. Oh, there's another train. Oh yeah, I heard on the news, on the radio, that they're doing something with the bridge over there.
Yeah, I heard it was
down there for a while. Yeah, rebuilding it or something?
This place.
a stone wall. This Gillis House Hotel. Well, how about it? Want to go back?
Yeah.
Yes, it is. I wonder if that one train stopped because the other one was coming through. And they're pretty close, but you would think that they could... Oh. The tracks unite up here. Yeah. That's probably why they were going so slow. This is all the further they were going to go. Just snakes way back there. That engineer has his boots up on the dashboard. Coal cars. Bob Clark took us to the, was it the Carnation plant? Or?
I didn't get to go.
Oh, wow. There were train cars like that, trains full of those coal cars coming, and he said it'd be like that all day. They just keep bringing the coal, bringing the coal, bringing the coal.
Yeah, I wish I could have gone on that.
To the power plant.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was amazing. Need to start taking you on more stuff.
The van for the YMCA.
Probably so. Work, 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 work.
Do we stop at the River Market?
Yeah, River Market. That sounds good. Are they seeing the camera? Yeah, the River Market's kind of a scenic area anyway. It's not open right now as far as activity. Yep. Yeah. Yeah, it's still there. Now open. Well, I'm sure they're not open right now. Bikes, parts, accessories, clothing, and repair. Cycle City. Cervelo. I can't make out the other brands. Good call. those green bike route signs. There's just everywhere, all over Kansas City. That's a good thing, but there's no real rhyme or reason. I asked them at the bike advocacy group. So cold, my mouth isn't even working right. And they said, yeah, they got a window of opportunity to put them in, so they just put them everywhere they could. I agree. See them all over the city, so when you do see a cyclist, it's more normal. I never even noticed it before. Ah, it's open. I was gonna go around. This could be slippery here. Oh my. Yeah, boy. Pretty steep. They'll probably redo it all someday. I know, it's so quaint the way it is. We bought produce here and coffee and
ate a burrito, brothers.
Yep. That's like a world market. Scoops and floats, that's new.
Yeah, that is.
Fountain City, coming soon. KC Soda's been around for a while. Okay, let's go. Let's go out this way. This is remain unlocked during business hours. I've never seen this door locked at all, ever. We've parked in this lot before with the Harley and our car. At least I have with the car. Yeah. There's a CBD joint. See what I did there? Okay, on our way back to Union Station. Looks like we can go. Nope. Boy, they come pretty fast through there. Now it looks like we can go. You've got the dangerous side. Now that's safe, I'll cross over onto this side. Okay. Battery died, so I had to put a new one in.
We don't really need to walk by the convention,
do we? No. I think we'll be going like close enough.
Good.
It's so cold out, probably they're not outside anyway at this point. Is that a reflection of the actual sunset over there? Yeah, it is. Need to stretch.
What's that building?
The round one?
Yeah.
I don't know. Here's this odd intersection thing. I think this road is one of the prettier ones in the city. Main Street. Boy, that wind did not die down.
Nah.
Uh-huh. We're with the wind and somehow it's still getting inside my hoodie. There's a big group of people waiting for the streetcar.
Not us.
We could.
We could. I won't give up that soon.
Just let me know. Look, this tree still has its leaves. Hanging on. That bag's walking as fast as we are. I didn't know if that was a college team or they were all wearing green. It looked like it was just for St. Patty's Day yesterday.
I wondered if it was you.
Oh, maybe.
As an Ohio.
Right. Somebody dropped something, it sounded like. I don't think it was us.
Stop for a minute.
Yeah. Need more time, I'll turn the camera off and yeah. I don't know if I've ever been here when this fountain's been running.
I'm really glad it's not running today.
Which means probably only been here in the winter. That doesn't make sense. We've been here in the summer. Do you remember it ever running?
No, I don't.
going.
Getting me too. On that muscle that I'd pulled a couple days ago.
That one that I've been exercising hard.
Yep, yep. Here's some cosplayers. Comic Con. Yeah, it does look fun. Halloween isn't for Halloween anymore. Just, I mean, what would we, what kind of show would we do? Comic Con or cosplay? Star Trek?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
Yeah, a lot of good ones on that.
Right, a lot of good characters.
Yeah, it looks like a good
one. Uh huh. I mean, Star Wars is a natural. I mean, that's a no-brainer, right? Then some of our sci-fi favorites, I don't know if they have, they have cult followings. I'm thinking Brazil.
X-Files.
X-Files, yeah. I don't know, do they have enough good characters to pick one? Yeah. Yeah, Scully and Fox Mulder. Oh, the cigarette man or or Skinner. Skinner. He'd be hard to imitate unless you looked a lot like him in the first place.
You could do Mulder. See you doing that.
Yeah. Yeah. Probably could.
Put your hair a little bit more.
Yeah. You could just get a orange wig and be orange. Yeah. Red, not orange. Auburn.
Redhead.
Yeah.
Oh, there we go.
Uh-huh. Good. I wish I knew where they're all from. There's more, yeah.
That's fun.
Yeah. It didn't say wait here. Power and light. Looks like they need some more power and lights up there on the sign. Alrighty. Yeah, there had to be more things that we could. Well, you know, there's Lord of the Rings. I'm not as familiar with that.
Right.
And
then there's all your comic book, you know, superheroes.
Yeah, those. For sure. Uh-huh. I feel like I'd have to hit the gym before I could be Spider-Man or Batman.
She like maybe she was Poison Ivy or something.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. There's a lot of fantasy series that we never saw and got involved in. And then there's your video games. There's Link and Minecraft and Zelda. Is Link from Zelda or is that something different? One could be a spin-off of the other. There's more over there. Oh, wow.
Nice. Something's going on in the middle of the theater tonight.
No.
The Midland Theater.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, the parking garage was getting all full.
How long did you get to do it?
We got 4 seconds to cross. I think we can do it. Oh, look.
Walk side in.
I thought they were dressed up for cosplay, but I'm not sure. Could have been just country. Someday we could rent scooters and video, right?
I'm not doing that.
Escapade. Well, I'd want to get it on video.
America's funniest. Make us rich.
Is that a brand new building? It is, isn't it? It's one of those light buildings. And who was it that was saying they're like putting 9 in now? Yeah, it's like we're up to 2 or 3. They have a lot of them planned for down here. I thought it was somebody in Oklahoma City told us that. It doesn't say go, but it looks like we can. Somebody's turning behind us.
Walk sign is on to cross. Main.
Barley bus.
I saw that earlier down by the river.
I saw it down by the river too. It's like a shuttle to a bar or something, I would think.
That brewery that's right there by the river that we were looking at.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, here again is where the park's going to be. That'd be nice. I bet you they'll host a lot of events there.
Wait.
There's another Barley bus. Ready to go? we can decrease the pace a little bit. Wow, that wind is pushing us now. Yeah, great.